allegedly brought these tools to them so that they could escape. Do you think it's common to see people that work in the prisons aiding? Good story. And this one is clearly getting a lot of attention right now. But how is it this is so rampant escaped in the last year from prison? How does that happen?
It depends on the escape.
Potential escapees?
Not at all. It's not common.